It's still recording, by the way.
No, it's not.